We know you spend a lot of time prepping sermon content each week so that your community will grow as disciples. One way that discipleship is encouraged is through your members taking notes during the church service each week. But for many people, it's easy to lose track of bulletins. They're awkward to hang on to, and they usually end up getting lost or accidentally thrown away. That's why we created our latest feature, Subsplash Notes. Think of notes as a digital journal. All your users have to do is pull up a media item and take a note. These notes will sync across devices, so a note taken on a user's phone in church will also show up on their tablet at home. Additionally, your community will never have to worry about losing their notes when they get a new device. All of the user's notes are stored for easy access in the app menu, and each note is automatically connected to the corresponding media item so they can easily refer back to the sermon. Users can also share a note with a friend with just a tap of a button. Notes will be coming to your app this summer. If you'd like to manage the visibility of notes in your app, you can do so in Settings. Subsplash Notes, just another way that we're helping you engage your community.